Office Furniture Online. Lucca High Back Executive Leather Chair. Assembly Guide. Included in the box are seat pad, backrest, arms, mechanism, gas strut cover, 5-star base, 5 casters, 2 sizes of Allen keys, 4 bolt caps, bolts. Some of these are pre-inserted into their respective holes to prevent them from getting lost during transit. Use the Allen keys provided to remove these. To start, take the 5-star base and insert the casters into the holes, pushing firmly until they click. Turn the base over and drop the gas strut into the centre. Take the gas strut cover and place it over the gas strut like this. Next, attach the arms to the seat pad and back using the 4 long bolts provided. Each arm is marked underneath to indicate if it's left or right-handed. To make the next stage of assembly easier, do not fully tighten these bolts at this stage. With the arms fitted, swing the seat back around into position, locating the fixing plate over the 4 holes provided and secure with the 4 bolts. Now, position the mechanism on the seat base, ensuring the arrow is pointing to the front of the chair, and insert the bolts provided. Once this stage is complete, you can tighten all bolts. We recommend you use the Allen keys provided and not an electric screwdriver, as this can strip the threads. Next, place the seat onto the gas strut as shown. Finally, push the bolt caps into the holes on the arms to finish. Please keep your Allen key to check the bolts every 6 months to ensure they're tight, and tighten any if they come loose. And there you have it. Your Lucca Executive Chair is complete.